Thank you.
Jackie, you look wonderful.
You don't look so bad yourself.
Hi, Tiff.
Noah?
Right, well, you've obviously figured out that this is the bar. Come on, let's boogie, darling. Help yourselves. It's on the house.
Let's go. I know where they keep the good stuff.
Sorry to steal her away, but this is our dance.
Go ahead.
Oh, well, wait. On the sidelines.
No arguments. We're going to talk.
Luther. All right. Plan B. Here we go. Woo! Hey, Coach, how's about a spin around the floor?
I'd love it. Thank you.
Noah, I'm Dan's partner.
Well, looks like I'll have to fill that void.
Okay.
Mac it in now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We just started the show.
It's all right.
Hooray for Plan B. All I told you, all they needed was a push.
I think I ever doubted that it would work.
No, aren't you glad you got involved?
Ask me at their wedding.
Hello, the big writer.
Happy New Year.
Hey, happy New Year. How are you? All right, this way, my dear. This way. Oh, well, thank you very much.
We don't have to go over there if you don't want to.
Yes, we do. But just do me one small favor, okay?
Anything?
Hold my hand tight. Yes, that would be great. And if I start to fall, just catch me, okay?
You got it.
Robert Scorpio, Jackie Templeton,
how do you do?
Tiffany
Hi.
Hill, and Noah, I believe you know.
Ah, Noah Drake, master of the one-handed suture. How you doing?
Oh, getting by.
A lot more than that, I hear. Bobby tells me you are the hottest surgeon on the Eastern Seaboard.
Oh, well, after you, of course.
Of course.
Yeah, you still have your usual bedpan addicts?
No. I've gone straight. I'm just your basic surgeon in a big city hospital. The footloose days of my internship are long gone.
Well, Noah tells me that you two were quite a terror as interns.
Uh-oh.
And what's this about bedpans? Oh, something must be disgusting to repeat in such a gust company.
Well, let's hear it. I'll tell you about it later in private.
Well, if Noah doesn't mind.
Well, normally I wouldn't mind. In Dave's case, I must object.
See, that's Noah. Always was possessive.
Right, look, who wants some champagne? I just happen to have a bottle right
here. Great. Yeah. What about glasses?
What about these two here?
Where's Luke? Good question. He and Holly sort of slipped out.
They probably just wanted some fresh air.
If they did, they've been gone for quite a while. It must be a marathon out there.
Sounds like you're suggesting that maybe...
Well, yeah, you bet. I mean, as we speak, they're probably down in his stateroom. I mean, what'd I say?
That's naughty. It's what you almost said.
What?
Darling, there is a time to be... discreet,
yes.
And a time to be indiscreet.
Yes.
Now let's go dance.
Well, I want some bubbly.
Come on, let's go.
Miss Hill, would you care to dance?
On one condition.
Yes.
You have to call me Tiffany.
With pleasure.
Okay. Excuse us. Thank you. Here we are together again.
I don't plan it, do you?
Must be in the stars.
Yeah. Well, let's not disappoint them. Would you like to dance?
I'd love to.
So, how long have you, known Noah?
A while now.
Yeah? You know, it's funny. Somehow you don't strike me as Noah's type.
You know his type?
Well, when we were interns together, it used to be redheads and brunettes.
I'm so sorry. Did I hurt you?
No,
I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. You forget, I live with Tiffany. I know all the signs.
Well, she doesn't look as if she's about to self-destruct to me.
I give her a minute, maybe two at the most.
Well, I could always pull the plug on the record player.
No, that wouldn't be any good, because then we just have to move on to Plan C.
I am not doing a strip for anybody.
Then we better go back to Plan B, except this time you go dance with Bobbie.
Oh, yeah, I reckon I could be forced into that.
Don't be too reluctant here.
Well, actually, it could be nostalgia.
Don't tell me you and Bobbie had a prior relationship.
We won a dance contest.
All right, no Casanova-ing this evening. We're just doing a friend a favor, okay?
Don't worry. Redheads are not my type. I go for the raven-haired, husky-voiced variety.
I'll remember that.
Get to work. May I cut in?
Oh, why break a habit now?
Goodbye.
My old dancing partner.
You won the contest, darling, not I.
It was fixed.
You still would have won.
Not with you as my partner.
Oh, you're so cruel. This guy was really not mine.
What is?
You want to see this?
Wow.
You look like someone who's looking to have his heart stolen away.
What, does that mean you'll dance with me?
Has anyone ever refused you? Forget I asked, shall we?
I know it is.